Stutz already hot into the game. Elky van Hesse in and off. Oh, and he's really already put his signature on this. Means business here. On a flyer out of the double. The Olympic team gold medalist. And sharply into the corner, pushes to the left. And they get themselves out to this. He's holding little back. Roger Ebos' time looking very much in danger here. Smooth and snappy for the Frenchman so far. Keeps this pace up all the way. He should get home and hosed easily. 58.04 time to beat. Just got to clear it. And, 58.48. Well, surprisingly, into third. So, third spot behind that rookie Arana and Roger Ebos, deceptively fast round. It was always looked fast, but I thought there'd be a few more that might have just nipped a little bit off that time, yes. But Kévin Staut at his best still. You can see there, she's just holding on to the turn. Eyes fixed to the last. Makes a run for it, but just not quite.